Greetings everyone, here's another update of your weather forecast for this evening. Satellite loop indicates a cloud band from a trough of low pressure to the west, whereas few low and high level clouds still affecting the islands. From our weather map, a northeasterly wind flow continues to prevail over Samoa, meanwhile a trough of low pressure lies to the west of the group. For tonight's northern areas, fine weather apart from few showers. Southern side, cloudy at times with some isolated showers. For Wednesday, cloudy periods with some isolated morning showers. Marine tonight, northeast west winds of 15 to 25 km per hour with waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. For tomorrow, northeast north winds of 15 to 25 km per hour, becoming lighter and variable at times, waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. And the tide table, high tide will be at 28 minutes past 5 early morning. Low tide at 13 minutes to 12 in the afternoon, high tide at 8 more minutes to 6 in the evening, and low tide again at 20 minutes to 12 midnight. Sun will rise tomorrow at 14 minutes to 7 in the morning and will set at 6 minutes past 6 in the evening. And that's all we have for you tonight. Some more until tomorrow. Good night.